Hello everyone, how are you doing? Hope you are doing well. In this video, I'm going to show you how we can create a new partition on Windows 10 laptop or desktops. Don't worry, we can easily create new partitions on Windows 10 without reinstalling the OS. Okay, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon because I need your support to continue. Okay, let's see how we can create new partition. First, go to the Windows search bar and search for Run. To open the Run command, click on the Run app, or else you can right click on the Windows icon and select Run. Now we have opened the Run command. Here you need to type diskmgmt.msc, then press enter. Now the disk management window has opened. Here you can see the 59.37 GB of C drive. Let me show you where it is. Go to the Windows search bar again and search for File Manager, or you can search My PC or This PC. So open the This PC. There you can find I have installed with local disk C. Here you can see my computer has installed with a single partition, that is local disk C. We need to create a new disk here. So that is 60 GB is there. That is the showing the same data here. Also, you can find the same data in this list. Okay, now to create a new partition on the Windows 10, now you can see the other disk also here, that is 531 MB, that is recovery partition, and 100 MB, that is EFI system partition. So don't touch them. We cannot create any partition from these because these are very low volume, right? So select the large volume to split that. So right click on that and select shrink volume. It will take few seconds to open. After that, you will find enter the amount of space to shrink in MB. So guys, hope you know that 1 GB is equal to 1024 MB. In my case, I want to create a new partition with 5 GB. To create the 5 GB, I cannot put 5000 MB because 1024 MB is equal to 1 GB. Calculate that first. To calculate that, let me open a calculator. So as I told you, 1024 MB is equal to 1 GB, and I want to create 5 GB partition. For that, multiply with 5 GB, then you will find 5120 MB. 5120 MB is equal to 5 GB. So like that, if you want to create 10 GB, 15 GB, or 50 GB, then you have to multiply with 1024 MB. So now put the value here, then hit on the shrink. Yes, you can find a new partition has created, but it is unallocated. To allocate that, right click on that and select new simple volume. Then the new simple volume wizard will open. There you can write, this wizard helps you to create a simple volume on it is. So click next. Then make it default, the simple volume is 5 GB. Then next, then assign the following drive letter. You can free to select any letter here. In my case, I will select F, then say next. Then the file system, new transferable file system, is NTFS, so keep it as default and go to next. Then finally hit finish. Yeah, instantly we have created a new partition on Windows 10 successfully. Now close the window. This time I will open this PC again. There you will find a empty new volume in the following letter F has been created. You can find this is 4.99 GB. So that's it friends, this is how we can create new partition on Windows 10 easily. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon because we need your support. Okay, let's meet in the new video. Till then, bye bye.